Rene is hitting the schnitzel hard, and I see he has opted for the egg on top.
So Cologne, proud of its attitude towards art, artists, different cultures. Germany's accepted somewhere in the neighborhood of 1 million refugees. How do you realistically say, welcome to Germany, and we're all going to learn to live together? Can that be done?
It could be done, of course, but I hope that all the right-wing people will not develop. And this is, for example, a job for an artist. Maybe we should go out 100 people with Nazi uniforms and walk through the city. Maybe this kind of actions will just make the people remind on the time and what our grandfathers did wrong. We really have to take care that we don't fall back in these structures.
But we kind of are.
We are on the way. We are
here necessarily. We're well on our way.
I'm allowed to be naive about utopias. It's a kind of utopia, just the fact that the whole world will mix up with each other, that in, I don't know, 70, 80 years, there will be no white people anymore, and only cappuccino-colored people.
Look, that's the only way. This is the only solution.
It's my way of thinking.
It's our only hope, is our way out of this.
Yes.
It's going to take some time, but it's really the only way. This sort of Singaporean model where everybody's so mixed up that you really don't know who to hate because everybody's so hopelessly intertwined. But we're a long way from that.
It's a kind of utopia, just the fact that the whole world will mix up with each other, that in, I don't know, 70, 80 years, there will be no white people anymore, and only cappuccino-colored people.
Look, that's the only way. This is the only solution.
It's my way of thinking.
It's our only hope, is our way out of this.
Yes.
It's going to take some time. But it's really the only way, this sort of Singaporean model where everybody's so mixed up that you really don't know who to hate because everybody's so hopelessly intertwined. But we're a long way from that.